But I want to appreciate everybody that came out and support. I really appreciate it. And I want to say thank you to all the teachers, especially Ms. Peyton, like her, she, for them voice lessons. And you know, Dr. Perel, she keeping me straight in school. And Dr. Williams, oh God. Some of them are excited because I get advice for this church sometimes, help them sing sometimes. And he said, Eric, if there's anything you ever need, just let me know. So, God. This got some refreshments in the back.
Before you go out to eat, just hold that. Eric has been a great student. We have this mama-son relationship. And there are certain days I meet Eric and days that I meet her. But I love both of them. Eric has worked very hard. I'm just going to tell you. Are you getting okay?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, I won't say that. Thank you.